the shocker of all shockers this past Saturday night at Payback. Cody Rhodes informing the world that he pulled some strings and got Jey Uso back into WWE.
Bloodline family drama made Jey Uso quit the entire industry a few weeks ago. Thankfully, cooler heads have now prevailed, and the entire WWE universe is thrilled that Jey Uso is now back under the WWE umbrella and right here on Raw.
Cody Rhodes used to be an EVP. I guess he can get things done as Jey Uso makes his way into the arena in Charlotte tonight for Monday Night Raw. Reaction to Jey Uso tonight.
Jey Uso looks like a giant weight has been lifted off his shoulders.
It's on me now.